For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Spy.
रिपोर्टर्स पर गुस्सा हुए सलीम खान। वेल, जब से आईपीएल 2018 बेटिंग स्कैम के साथ एक्टिव प्रोड्यूसर अरबाज खान का नाम जुड़ा है, तब से हर कोई उनके पिता सलीम खान का इस बारे में रिएक्शन जानना चाहता है। इस दिन मॉर्निंग वॉक पर निकले सलीम खान से जब इस बारे में पूछा गया तो सलीम जी बेहद गुस्सा हो गए और गुस्से में आकर उन्होंने रिपोर्टर्स से ये तक कह दिया, अच्छा धक्का खाओगे। बताते चले, इस दिन बुकी सोनू जलान के गिरफ्तार होने के बाद उनसे पूछताछ के वक्त अरबाज का नाम सामने आया है। बताया तो ये भी जा रहा है कि अरबाज लगातार सोनू के साथ कांटेक्ट में थे और इस साल आईपीएल में न केवल उन्होंने बैटिंग किया बल्कि उन्हें लगभग 280 करोड़ का लॉस भी झेलना पड़ा।
I wanted to ask you कि Race 3 has been buzzing a lot on social media.
जी.
So even before you guys have started a promotion, it is जी. Everywhere.
जी.
So what do you think? How is it going to go away for the film? कि you know you take it positively, negatively.
What's I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm like it's everywhere. There has been a lot of trolling about Race 3. Mm. And there has been a lot of buzz about Race 3.
Are you trolling it?
No.
Huh? You know who's trolling it?
A lot of people on yeah? social.
Those guys with one follower, two followers, that's trolling.
No.
Huh? Who's controlling that trolling? You know? No.
No.
How sad. So when guys with 1, 2, 3, 4 followers troll, it's not trolling.
I wanted to ask you कि Race 3 has been buzzing a lot on social media.
जी.
So even before you guys have started a promotion, it is जी. Everywhere.
जी.
So what do you think? How is it going to go away for the film? कि you know you take it positively, negatively.
What's I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm like it's everywhere. There has been a lot of trolling about Race 3. Mm. And there has been a lot of buzz about Race 3.
Are you trolling it?
No.
Huh? You know who's trolling it?
A lot of people on yeah? social.
Those guys with one follower, two followers, that's trolling.
No.
Huh? Who's controlling that trolling? You know? No.
No.
How sad. So when guys with 1, 2, 3, 4 followers troll, it's not trolling.